ages, you are about to enter a world of darkness. A world where life and death are meaningless, and pain is God.
Woo! Hey, fella, let's go.
Yeah.
Better run!
Wait for us, Thor. Sorry, Captain Spaulding.
Yeah, we're gonna have a good time, man. On your right, you will see the infamous Albert Fish. Massacre's saddest, child killer, most importantly, cannibal. Fish, born 1870 and enjoyed spankings with nail-studded paddles and stuffing needles deep into his groin.
Yeah, I have a question. How many nails...
Hold all questions. Crazies, the psycho Bainsfield, Mr. Ed Gein.
Murderer?
Cannibal? Mr. Gein used to take great pleasure in playing with dead bodies of women. Especially the sexual organs. Quail, a.k.a. Dr. Satan. Holy shit! Murderer, torturer, but most of all, master surgeon. Mr. Quail was an intern at Willows County Mental Hospital. Nicknamed Weeping Willows for the never-ending cries of pain. Through primitive brain surgery, Mr. Quail believed that he could create a race of superhumans from the mentally ill. Vigilante justice prevailed. They took his ass out and hung him. And that infamous hanging tree is no more than a stone's throw away from where y'all's ass is now seated. The next day, his body was found to be missing. Until today, no trace of Dr. Satan has ever been discovered. But then who knows? Maybe he lives next door to you.